today's activity, we're going to need toilet roll holder, some PVA, some blue paint, paintbrush, and some feathers. And we're going to make a peacock. So what I did was I painted my toilet roll holder blue, then I stuck my goggly eyes on, I made a hole in the toilet roll holder there, and cut out a piece of yellow card to make a mouth. Then on the back, I've just PVA'd my feathers.